Right, this is just a check to see if this video would be any good if it's a male or female tiger salamander. She's 10 and a half inches long. I think it's a she, and the cloaca doesn't appear to be too swollen. But anyhow, if you could identify this for me, that'd be great.